Now, the other team's Breach and Brimo are useless, so let's see what the combo is. Got two of them. Like, we know they have this ult, but we still get caught in the open. What the fuck?
Is that? I mean, JitboyS is pulling out an absolute miracle with that one. Your 1-2 punch. I feel like he looked a little lost on Haven.
Yeah.
Maybe that was just him warming up to the stage.
That stun kill is ridiculous. Two of them. And I think it was like an unintentional lineup.
Talent to step up right when their team needs them to.